What if I told you that I'm a lesbian, but I don't believe in gay marriage? Flipping the script. That's what I'd like to talk about. And it's the way that I communicate with people. Because if I can flip the script on an issue and make you think about it in a different way, maybe we can find some common ground there. And I will tell you what, anytime I'm doing stand-up and I do my most popular bit about how I'm opposed to gay marriage, even though I'm a lesbian in a great, healthy, happy relationship of 5 years, there has never been a time when a straight college boy, when a parent, when even members of the clergy have come up to me and said, you know what? I never thought about it that way. And I wouldn't get that reaction if I just told Republican jokes. Hope to see you at TED Talk. Bye. Thanks for listening.